I'd buy myself a typewriter, but now I'd lock myself into a room and just create. I would skip all interaction with this clear presentation of all strangers and remain and wait for someone to relate. Well, I don't believe in anything, and that's an awful feeling, but I'm learning to accept the fact that we will die alone. I'm certain that my words do not reflect what you believe in, and I wouldn't try to change your mind or try to change my tone. I make my business public when expressing indecision, and I never guess on anything, I know it or I learn. And you can tell the move by the extent of my ellipsis. My patience has been breaking while I try to wait my turn. And if I had it my way, I would never write a chorus, cause a chorus is so boring when you have to say it twice. It's what the people like, so I really can't ignore it. It's important to please everyone and always be so nice. This is what I expected, the lessons of life have been less than impressive. Tonight I could write a million lines about nothing. Instead of making something that I love, I resent this. This is what I expected, the lessons of life have been less than impressive. Tonight I could write a million lines about nothing. Instead of making something that I love, I resent this. I've been saving has been making me appreciate the median between being myself and the polar opposite that I've been watching from a distance has me questioning conceptions that I have for mental health. This is what I'm living and I think about the better on a pretty causing basis, so I try to send my letter, but I'm pretty sure I never got to reach you when the head or read a little love to mend this bridge. I guess it was too clever. If I didn't need to eat or sleep, I'd buy myself a typewriter, and now I'd lock myself into a room and just create. I would skip all interaction with this creeping present danger of all strangers and remain and wait for someone I can hate. Well, I don't believe in anything and that's a crazy feeling, but I'm learning to accept the fact that we have never grown, and I'm certain that my words not reflect what we've completed, and repeating this to show you that the end is never known. This is what I expected, the lessons of life have been less than impressive. Tonight I could write a million lines about nothing. Instead of making something that I love, I resent this. This is what I expected, the lessons of life have been less than impressive. Tonight I could write a million lines about nothing. Instead of making something that I love, I resent this. Letters and sentences, bastardizations of language exist. I'm setting a standard for communication so people don't send me these messages with incorrect spelling and fragmented sentences. I don't know how you can put up with this. Maybe I'm crazy, but English is dying and it cannot find a good reason to live.